Sleek, sophisticated, seductive. The new Millennium Edition Crown Royal Funeral Coach. Because your loved one deserves the very best in style and comfort.
Bring out your dead!
Here's one.
Ninepence.
I'm not dead.
What?
Nothing. Here's your ninepence.
I'm not dead.
Here. He says he's not dead.
Yes, he is.
I'm not.
He isn't?
Well, he will be soon. He's very ill.
Now, wait a minute there. Listen, now, this hearse cost me $840 in Denver. It's the only one in the county. I'll be darned if I'm going to turn it over to strangers to be shot at.
I'll pay for the damages. I want to see this.
Me too.
Never rode shotgun in a hearse before.
The director alights and walks toward the family limousine. The funeral coach chauffeur prepares the side-loading coach for perfect horizontal removal of the casket by using the automatic leveling device. He simply moves the direction control lever, pushes the switch, and the mechanism is in operation, while his assistant opens the funeral coach doors. Motions to the bearers to take their positions. And, with the touch of a finger, the automatic table is put into operation and the casket brought between the waiting bearers.
Monstrous thing of yours and send this one round instead. So much more appropriate for you, don't you think? Harold is down at the garage. He has a new car and he's just been tuning it up. He's very mechanical.
What kind of car is it?
It's a little Jaguar.
Oh. Looks like a hearse.
Newsflash! Other people exist!
Meet Bernice. Bernice is a Cadillac Superior Royale TR limousine funeral coach. We got a 429 V8 engine offering 340 bhp at 4,600 revolutions per minute. You're looking at a 21-foot beauty with a 156-inch wheelbase containing a four-barrel Rochester quadrajet carburetor with turbo hydromatic transmission. Bernice weighs over 6,000 pounds.
It's yellow.
Yeah, it's yellow. Bernice comes in yellow.
This car features our top-of-the-line model. It's the S&S Masterpiece. Biggest, largest, most expansive purse in the industry with a whole bunch of amenities, aesthetic, and actually very purposeful. So that's what we like about the hearse, because it does what it's supposed to do, look good and work properly.